So we're getting ready for the pregame right here. Pregame is 30 minutes. Create highlights. Detroit. So we're getting ready to still not working. Let's see, hold on. It's on, so right now. Oh wait, we gotta fix the commercials. There we go, as we, it's on right now, as we get ready to add this to Fox Sports. This is the pregame, as the Ducks, the Sharks. Right now it's the pregame, so right here, we start the pregame right here. The Sharks and the Detroit. Now, where's the control? Okay, so the Sharks, take a look at the season standings, the season points. The big fella with 40 points. So you got the big fella. Let's take a look at the season standings. Detroit wins today. They'll be 25-10. So they'll be 26-10 with a chance. We still got 30 more games left. And the Nashville's in first place. And the Ducks, Colorado in last. And the Pacific. The Ducks are now in third. Can you believe the Ducks have actually fought back and went to third place from the 11th seat, from the 8th seat to the 3rd seat. So Let's go to the game. Anyway, it's game time. Right here. Wait. We were only supposed to let him see the second quarter. Well, I changed my mind. So no commercial break. We're on it. So on the commercial channel, here we go, Detroit. Going the other way. 18 minutes. Take it away by the Sharks. Sharks on the run. Sharks fire. Sharks. Yes.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Take it away by the Sharks.
Oh, here's the Rister. Score!
Detroit gets the first goal on the road. Need Detroit. So it was a quick pregame. The next pregame will be a few minutes longer, not much. Here we go.
The Red Wings have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period.
Detroit looking to win. Detroit. Another one.
Moving well with it out of their own end. And another save.
Detroit.
Wonderful save. What skill by both Cooley and Shooter.
It's fought for. Sharks get it back. Sharks fire. No. Rebound the big fella. Take it away. There's the hit. 13 minutes. And I guess we're getting ready for a commercial break. Hey, we have the commercials running, right?
Just a hair under 7 minutes play.
And we are going to take our first commercial break. 13-10. Here, I got it. I don't have the new system working yet. So the new system would be better. And the new system's better, because you can only see the commercials on here. So the new system will be better. Okay, so that's not gonna work. The new system will be better.
James drove his RAV4 hybrid into Hard Knocks Canyon, where he confronted death again. Introducing the 2014 Kia Sorento, designed to be a world-class crossover for the interactive and user-friendly driver. Modern families want their vehicle enhanced to seamlessly infuse smart function with enjoyable driving experiences. The new Sorento delivers those enhancements.
My name's Steve Roschke. I'm the Senior Product Strategy Manager for Kia Motors America. You have people who are looking for a...
That's how we have to do it on the old system. No, nothing we can do. Sorry. I should have it up and running by tonight.
Investors just like you could lose tens of thousands of dollars. $1,000 on their 401k to hidden fees. Thankfully, E-Trade has low-cost investments and no hidden fees. But, you know, if you're still bent on blowing this fat stack of cash, there's a couple ways you could do it. Or just go to E-Trade and save it. Boom! Wedging you from the pole.
While spry and agile, the young gazelle is no match for the raw speed of magnificent cheetah. However, outfit a human with a pair of sketches go out to running shoes. Do you never know
okay.
What happened?
I'm gonna go back to the game. Well, thing about the new system, we won't have to do this. I can't wait for the new system. New system would be better. You watch. Oh wait, what am I doing? Going back to the channel, huh? I'm just gonna do this. I'm just gonna put it on this. So we are going back. Okay, so.
Got the lead, 1-0.
We're going back. Taking away Sharks.
Bailed his team out again. That's another odd man rush against. He bails him out.
Just a tad under 8 minutes have been played in the first period. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Detroit's got a face-off win. Pitching this one to Vlasic. And still with it through the neutral zone. Possession now on the pickup by Carlson. The Red Wings have it up the wing. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
So here we're back to the game. Inside. Detroit looking. Fires. Blocked. Taken away by the Sharks. Sharks on the run.
He got in. Outstanding save by Howard.
He made it look easy. What a stop.
Taken away by Detroit. Detroit's got it.
Speared along by Dillon. The Sharks have possession in their own end. In the attacking zone, puck picked up by Joe Pavelski. Detroit's in their own end and has possession.
Well, the thing about the new system, 7 minutes, we're going to take a commercial break. The thing about the new system is you'll be able to see the... Whoops. I did something. I accidentally dropped it. Almost turned the system off, too. That's not good. I know, that's why I can't wait for the new damn system. I have nowhere to put anything. Okay, so we're going to play a... This one's going to be a quick one. We'll do a quick commercial.
Sorento, designed to be a world-class crossover for the interactive and user-friendly driver. Modern families want their vehicle enhanced to seamlessly infuse smart function with enjoyable... Thank you.
time. Wow, dude, that, or that,
or this.
That, no, not this, definitely not this. It hurts, but I kinda like it.
Oh, this is tragic, man. Investors just like you could lose tens of thousands of dollars on their 401k to hidden fees. Thankfully, E-Trade has low-cost investments and no hidden fees. But, you know, if you're still bent on blowing this fat stack of cash, there's a couple ways you could do it. Or just go to E-Trade and save it. Boom! We're taking you from the bone.
While spry and agile, the young gazelle is no match for the raw speed of the magnificent cheetah. However, outfit a human with a pair of sketches go run to running shoes, and you never know what might happen. Introducing sketches go run to with midfoot strike technology. They're designed for speed.
Passengers with me.
Sweetheart, I'd love to, but the guys, they're outside waiting for me.
Steve,
what is the holdup?
No deal! No deal! No
deal! Is that my wedding dress?
Could be.
There's a planet. It's called Babylandia. It's filled with babies. Babies of all kinds. Every day they gather for a space launch. They wave goodbye, and then they board these big rocket ships, right? And they shoot off deep into space, and they penetrate the atmosphere. And then they're released all over the place. After a 9-month journey, they find their mommies and daddies. And that, son, is where babies come from.
But Jake said babies are made when mommies and daddies...
You go, play with us on the bus.
Mommies on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. Wheels on the bus go round and round.
Stop fighting. We're the cops.
Choose your side on Instagram at Oreo.
Samsung wants me to be in their new, their big commercial. Next big thing, yeah.
They called me in for the next big thing.
Maybe in 1998 you were the next big thing.
Wow, I've never seen you this excited about something that isn't food.
You are not the next big thing.
They make people physically uncomfortable.
Look, man, they gave me a phone.
I got one too.
Where'd you get that?
They gave it to me because I'm the next big thing.
This makes no sense, man.
Are you sure that maybe you're not here to see a guy named Samsung?
I don't think that would make
more sense. You know what? Let's find a favorable review to one of your movies. No results found.
You know what's great about this? Is when you take a picture, you can draw on it, and I can actually retouch it, and I can make you look like you're still in your 40s.
Why don't you take that S-Pen and shove it
up? All right, you're here!
Hi!
So you got the memo. You're working together.
Together?
I got the big room. Come fill it with ideas.
Samsung, the next big thing. You too.
Yeah, yeah.
Celebrity endorsements. Very big. Very big. You guys know anybody? Pitch me some. People love commercials with talking babies.
Yeah, those
talking babies.
So we just use Seth. In a diaper?
I don't wear a diaper.
You would wear a diaper for Samsung, though, right?
I would wear a diaper for Samsung.
What else you got? Crowdsourcing. Huh? I love it.
Put out on the internet that you want people to send you ideas, then you don't have to think of an idea.
That might be good for this spot.
Bigger!
Space! We can send them into the galaxy with the galaxy! But we don't train them. We just send them up there and we see what happens.
Go become an Asian rapper.
I don't think we can do that. We're not Asian. I'm an Asian rapper. I'm rapping, and then guess what?
Aspen!
That's really funny.
I am LeBron James.
Hi, Bron. You in on Samsung?
Yeah, totally. Maybe I'll do a cameo on the tablet or something.
That's awesome.
I'm with LeBron James.
I mean, that's incredible. You get LeBron James, you got the next big thing. You don't even need anybody else.
That's right. You don't need anyone else.
I've got it. I'm having breakfast with LeBron's kids.
Dude, why would you be with LeBron's kids?
We're friends.
I have big news. Bacon and cheese have been stuffed in a crust.
Pizza Hut's new bacon and cheese stuffed crust with hardwood smoked bacon and a blend of three cheeses. For a limited time, get a large one topping for just $11.99 and a free 2-liter of Pepsi when you order online. Order now at PizzaHut.com.
I have big news. Bacon and cheese have been stuffed in a crust.
Pizza Hut's new bacon and cheese stuffed crust with hardwood smoked bacon and a blend of three cheeses. For a limited time, get a large one topping for just $11.99 and a free 2-liter of Pepsi when you order online. Order now at PizzaHut.com.
It was the concert event of the decade. Now you can bring it home. Garth Brooks live from Central Park. All the hits, all the excitement that made Garth Brooks the number one solo artist of all time. Garth live from Central Park. Available now only on home video.
Shut up! Yeah, we're gonna go back on the air. Okay. Seven minutes.
Zone have possession. Hope checked away by Vlasic. Shoots. Oh, and it's off the mark. You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine. The Sharks have it in the defensive zone. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. Nearing the 20th minute of this period, the Red Wings have possession through the neutral zone. Puck is grabbed in the zone end by Vlasic. In their own end, moving well. Knocked right off the stick. Fires. And the puck taken over by Vlasic. Pitching it to Couture. San Jose is on the move through the neutral zone. Let's it fly.
End of one.
The first period has come to a close, and both teams struck once, but only once. So it's 1-1. Sharks, on the strength of this game-tying goal, have gotten this contest back even, and maybe they're the team with the edge as we go to break.
So we're going to go to an intermission break. All right, we'll do the intermission break in the second quarter. So we'll do the intermission break in the second quarter.
This game is tied. We've just begun the second period. And the loose puck captured by Marlowe. Yeah, shot back out. Ball's fine. San Jose's got possession in neutral ice. Let's go, Rister! Wow, what a glove save!
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
Good clean win on the draw. Knocked it away with the stick. The Red Wings with the
off.
Up the wing.
Off.
I think with him getting bounced around in a slot area, he just got a little discombobulated and missed the net completely.
Jabbed away by Green. And possession now on the pickup by Pavelski. He heads right for the net. Wow, what a glove save. Rister. Good save there. A whistle and a rest.
So we'll have an intermission halftime after the second. Here we go, 16 minutes.
And so it is 1-1. Clean win on the draw. The Wings with possession in the defensive zone. Oh, here's a Rister. Pad save.
taken on by Braun. Hanging on to it up the wing. Nicely into the zone. Outstanding save with a glove. And he'll hold on.
Because the goaltender's in perfect position, that save is as easy as you can have.
The Red Wings with a face-off win. And the loose puck gathered in by Joel Moore. That hit somebody. Punched away. A cover, and play is stopped. Solid, clean win. In their own end, keeps it going. Shooting! Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. Fast one. A lightning-like glove save. San Jose's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Directing that one to Dillon. Jones wheels around behind and is able to stop it right there. Looks ahead to start something. In the defensive zone, still on the move. Good job with the stick. And snapped up by Smith. And offside is called on the play.
So 9:36 to go. We're going to keep it here. No intermission. No commercial.
And he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Taken behind.
Detroit.
Back in his
take it away.
Looking for options through the neutral zone. Out in the slot. Out in front. Great glove save, and he keeps it. Now that's a quick glove.
He's in great shape to make any kind of stop, but one like this is an easy one for him.
And we're going to take a commercial break at 7:55. So if you got to take a potty break, this is it. So we won't have to do this with the new system. We won't have to do this. Because it's got a camera built in.
Thank you.
Thankfully, E-Trade has low-cost investments and no hidden fees. But, you know, if you're still bent on blowing this fat stack of cash, there's a couple ways you could do it. Or just go to E-Trade and save it. Boom! Pledging you from the bone.
While spry and agile, the young gazelle is no match for the raw speed of the magnificent cheetah. However, outfitter Hubert with a pair of sketches go run to running shoes, but you never know what might happen. Introducing Skechers Go Run 2 with midfoot strike technology. They're designed for speed.
Daddy, can you play Princess Glass with me?
Sweetheart, I'd love to, but the guys, they're outside waiting for me.
That's Speedos.
Steve, what is the holdup?
There's a planet. It's called Babylandia. It's filled with babies. Babies of all kinds. Every day they gather for a space launch. They wave goodbye, and then they board these big rocket ships, right? And they shoot off deep into space, and they penetrate the atmosphere. And then they're released all over the place. After a nine-month journey, they find their mommies and daddies. And that, son, is where babies come from.
But Jake said babies are made when mommies and daddies...
Hugo, play with us on the bus.
Mommies on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. Wheels on the bus go round and round.
Okay, so we're going back on the air. I'm trying to get this to go back to my channel. And there's the game. Okay, so I got it to go back. We're not going to put it on anything yet. Okay, so I got it to go back. Okay, let's go back to the game. So now we'll play all the way through. Look at the viewers. Rack up. Here we go. On the run. Sharks. Sharks in the middle. Sharks in the middle. You gotta love it, baby.
I don't know if he's gonna make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Over 7 minutes left to go. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. And the loose puck brought in by Abdelkader. head up as he carries it through center.
In the middle, taken away by the Sharks. And we go. So we end one period, two periods. On the run. Westside High School will be broadcast soon.
Face-off win. Enormous collision. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game. Drives to the net. Huge hit. Possession's gone. Unfortunately, the puck carrier there knows he's in a hockey game. Wow, what a collision. Looks ahead to start something. He's got a chance. Shoots one. Blocked that. The Red Wings control the play in their own end. Nicely into the zone. Back in his defensive end to get it. Moving on through the neutral zone.
Taken away.
Wings are moving the puck in the defensive zone. And he carries it through the...
So we're coming to the final second period.
That play went offside.
So we're going to the second period. Going to the third. I found out there's no halftime intermission. It's going straight to the third. We'll take a quick commercial break. So we'll take a quick commercial break.
San Jose is getting an attack ready in their own end. Broken right up. Now the puck rounded up by
Long. A 12-minute commercial break.
Hoping to make a play along the
board. Or maybe we'll just keep it here.
Check out the shot board here at the end of two periods. 15 for the Sharks and 6 for Detroit. The Red Wings are getting a tremendous performance in goal tonight, even though offensively they haven't been strong. He's kept them in here, and here's one example. We'll return.
So commercial break, here we come. So we're going to take a few minute commercial break. Okay, commercial. Let's take a look at the calves. During this commercial break, we're going to take a look at the calves. And take a look at some of the other games that I played. Let's see, so... And the 76ers. No, maybe not.
And take a look at
maybe not. We'll just play this guy right here.
Kitchen tools and then eat it. Let's talk about that. Good mythical morning! Very excited about today because as a child I used to make things from Play-Doh and yeah. It was like they were just asking you to eat it because they got all these kitchen tools and things that just inviting you to eat it.
Oh, yeah.
And it's non-toxic. I'm not gonna lie, I ate a few gallons of Play-Doh in my day, and
just
I'm still
the smell
here.
Of it. Just the smell of it in preschool, it was so... The salty temptation was just too much for me. I mean, it's like, you get a little taste of it when nobody's looking.
Okay. We're our live on NBC. Looks like the music isn't what? Okay, so now we're gonna go back to the show. So no intermission. We're going straight to the game as the pressure is on. Detroit steals it. Detroit on the run. Detroit. No, they threw it away. Sharks need this win. Take it away, Detroit. Take it away, Sharks.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right here.
Howard's butterfly positioning is perfect here. He's going to make that save.
A little over 4 minutes have gone by. We are at one goal apiece. Good job tying them up. He's
going. Oh! Detroit looking to beat the Sharks today. 15 minutes.
You get to this high scoring area, a wrist shot is a great choice. The butterflies become a default position for the goaltender, and while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quick.
The Wings have broken the tie here in the third period. What will they do next? How will they start to play this game? Aggressive, passive. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity. Terrific stop from right in front of him.
Got another one!
That's two.
Detroit! Goals. A 3-1 lead. And Detroit, man. I'm looking to win this game.
Jones dropped into the butterfly position. It's a good read on the shot. However, he doesn't have his hands in position. He's got to catch this.
Datsuk's got another in a long list of face-off wins. Turned right away with the poke check.
UFC will be coming on in another week. Can you believe it? UFC. We're trying to buy Root Sports as well. If we could buy Root Sports, that would be awesome.
Pretty routine stuff. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Over 7 minutes have passed. Detroit's advantage in this game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals. The Red Wings love the puck in center ice. He's going to the net. Wonderful.
There it is.
Skill by both goalie and shooter. A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Take it away. It's going the other way. Detroit steals it. Detroit. Sharks. We're going to play it a little bit longer before we take a commercial break. So we're going to play it a little bit longer before we take a commercial break. Or what we could do the commercial break and let the game keep going. We could do that too. Because they can still see it until the new system. Can't do that with the new system. Yeah, the new system, you can't do that. Detroit did it again. Looks like Detroit's going to win on the road.
It's not how hard you shoot it, but it's the release that counts, and he snaps it home.
Jones isn't able to make this stop, and it's the inside of the goal post.
And remember, you can skip the commercials after this game's over. You can skip them. Just let it, just pause it.
We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Another one. Take it away by the Sharks. Take it away. Pistons. Boom. Red Wings. Star Wars will be coming on pretty soon. WWF in February. So. There it is. We'll take a quick commercial break. It's our only commercial break. Remember, guys. It's our only one.
Let's see.
Yeah, it's the only commercial. Yeah, with the new system, you won't be able to do that. Because the new system, it will show it on the big screen. You could do it right now if you want. Go ahead and do it right now if you want. But you can't do it when the new system gets up. See, I don't even have to bring the camera to the computer in the new system. It just automatically goes into the computer. And it won't show that little screen. It won't show a dinky little screen either. The commercials. So we're going to go back on the air. I told you it was a quick one. We're going back on the air. Now, you can skip them. So here we go. We got 2:59 to go. So wait, turn on now. Yeah, dude. You can watch it without the advertisements. Skip it in the middle. On the run. Taken away by the Sharks. And the Sharks have lost here at home. Ducks play in a couple days. Ducks play Sunday. I don't know if it's on TV. Sharks. Either Saturday night.
Helping the team recoil in the defensive zone.
So the
Saturday
a face-off win. Let's see what develops. Gains the blue line, gathered in by Blassie. Now it's directed to Thornton. The puck taken hold up by DeKeyser. A backhand shot. Still controlling out of their own.
That's the end. Detroit wins.
The Red Wings with a victory here. It's decisive, and not just in goals.
They found a way to dominate the faceoff circle. Puck possession. You win that. A lot of times, you win the game.
That's the end. Detroit wins.
Another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. Freddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.